Good morning, River of Life. I hope that this far you have been growing in your dependence on God more and more every day. I would like to just add a few more thoughts about prayer. Prayer is not a transaction. It is a relationship. It is the same kind of relationship that a baby has with his parents or that Jesus had with the Father. A very dependent and intimate relationship. And that is what God longs for us to have with him. Prayer deepens our intimacy with God. And he desires for us to know him for who he is and not just for what he can do. Prayer creates a space in our lives where God can reveal his character to us. And I would like to read Philippians 4, verse 6 and 7 to you. Do not fret or have anxiety about anything, but in every circumstance and in everything, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, continue to make your wants known to God. And God's peace shall be yours, that tranquil state of a soul assured of its salvation through Christ, and so fearing nothing from God, and being content with its earthly lot, whatever sort that is, that peace, which transcends all understanding, shall garrison and mount guard over your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. Isn't it beautiful how just after we are being told to pray continually, we are also given the promise that God will reveal his character to us, and that a part of his character is peace. And he reveals that peace to us when we come to him in prayer. I realize that when we pray for things for a very long time, God doesn't wait to break through in our prayer request to frustrate us. But in the waiting and in the process of continuing to come to him in prayer, he is actually revealing his character to us. And this morning, I just want to encourage you that you should not stop praying when it seems like circumstances aren't breaking through. I want to encourage you to take your eyes off your circumstances and look towards God and see what part of his character is he trying to reveal to you through the process. Is he wanting to reveal to you that he is the God of peace in spite of the storm? Does he want to reveal to you that he provides or that he heals or that he has so much kindness and love in his heart for you and that he wants to show mercy to you? Does he want to reveal himself as our good, good Father? And if we tackle prayer in that way, our circumstances in that way, we will come into a deeper understanding and a deeper intimacy with God, knowing who he is, really, really is, and not just what he can do for us. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you that you invite us into an intimate relationship with you. Thank you that you want to reveal to us who you are, that you are a good Father, that you love us deeply, and that you want us to be in a deep, intimate relationship with you. I pray, Lord, that as we journey with you in our prayer life, that we will come to know you more and more and be more and more dependent on you, just like a young child or a baby depends on their parents for everything in life. I pray, Father, that there will come a peace over our hearts, that we will not worry so much to get things done in our own strength, but that we will truly look to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Enjoy the rest of your week.